names of the people who are literally, who are specifically stopping this are just not household names. I mean, and obviously,
well, they should be, because their names,
well, that's
are
my
Scott
point, but
Peters, Kurt Schrader of Oregon, Kathleen Rice of New York, who might run for attorney general, by the way, for those New Yorkers out there, Josh Gottheimer, and in the Senate, Bob Menendez, and Tom Carper as well of Delaware. The common thread linking most of these folks is that they reside in districts or states with heavy concentrations of pharmaceutical companies. Mm-hmm. New Jersey, Delaware, Peters District in San Diego area that has a lot of life sciences companies. But what is very, very clear is that all the folks that I just mentioned are pushing Kyrsten Sinema out in front, saying she's the problem. She's the problem on drug prices. They're elevating her. A lot of the off-the-record quotes that you get hearing Kyrsten Sinema's opposed to drug price reform is coming from those people.